22nd March 2015, Sunday, 4 p.m. This dog, crossbreed dog, just had an operation for his warts. This is the wart. As you can see, the stitches. Then he had a lump removed from his right hind leg, and it's bandaged now. And he had another two warts on his right hind leg to remove as well, as you can see from the stitches. Yes, this one, the inside with the stitch, is another one. And the bandage. That's all for now.